Now, our next guest has been out in the town enjoying herself. Now, we took her to see a top West End show, and then we treated her to tea at the Ritz. And here she is to tell us all about it. Will you please welcome Joni Taylor? Let's hear it. Oh, it's lovely to see. Why didn't you go and sit down on the couch? Come on, love.
Look at it. All right, I hear right.
That's it. Yeah. Set yourself there.
I've had a couple of Guinness round the back.
You'll be all right.
Oh, I'm a bit chirped up, darling. I'll tell you that.
No, you'll be okay.
Oh, here we are.
So tell us, where have you been?
I've been to the theatre.
Oh, have you?
We've been to see Billy Elliot, if you don't mind. Oh, it's fantastic. Oh, and what a story, though, sweetheart. It's about the closure of the mines.
Yeah.
A community ripped apart, but somehow they managed to soldier on through the magic of dance.
Now, we did all this for you because your grandson got in touch with us.
Yeah, oh, oh, beautiful boy he is. I don't know what I'd do without him, cos he loves you, you see, darling. Oh, yeah, well, he watches you all the time cos he ain't got a job, see, you know. Where is he? Is he where is he? Now, have a look. Have a look, he's sitting there, it's all the old girls.
He thought you deserved a little bit of a treat. And he also told me that there's something in your house that you're not very fond of.
No, he died 5 years ago.
I think he was talking more about your armchair.
Oh, sweet. Oh, that, oh, it's a rotten old thing. Oh, I'm embarrassed when people come up my house to see it. I've tried to get rid of it. They won't do nothing about it. I rang up the council. I said, take it away. They won't do nothing. They don't want the work, see.
You have a look at that screen over there. There you go. See
it? Oh, it's me chair!
And here, now, here's your chance now to finally get your own back on that chair.
How do you want me to blow it up?
Blow it up.
Blow up me chair?
Yeah.
What, now?
Yeah, just give it a good push, Mrs. Taylor. Can you manage it?
Yeah.
Now, have a look at this.
Yeah.
Have a look at this over there.
That's my flat.
Yeah.
That's my flat.
And you've got a brand new state of the art armchair. Yeah.
You've been in my flat?
Yeah, I had to, so you know.
You've been inside my fucking flat.
But it's a, listen, it's a fabulous chair. It's got an electrically heated seat.
What are you trying to do? Burn me fucking arse off? Electrically heated seat? Me pension book was down the side of it. I bet you went right down a post office and cashed that, didn't you? You no good scouse bastard. What a fucking liberty! And to cap it all, you've sent me packing down to watch that pile of old tats. All the little fairy boys dancing about in tutus. I bet you've seen it, ain't ya? Singing songs about fucking mines. Oh, that's all I need, that's it, I'm going now. You fucking mother. Come on, you, come on, Danny. Piss from here. Paul O'Grady, what a load of old shit!